Hey guys, Dr. Berg here. In this video, we're going to talk about what happens when the gallbladder is removed. I get a lot of questions and I want to answer it. So this is what happens. First of all, your liver makes bile, okay? Bile is stored in the gallbladder. Bile is like a detergent that helps you break down the grease. It's a fluid that helps dissolve fats, all right? And the gallbladder concentrates the bile by 20 times. So when you have bile in the liver, if you compare it to the gallbladder, it's super concentrated. And you need that concentration to release when you eat to be able to dissolve the fats. Because if it's not that concentrated, you're going to get incomplete digestion of fats. The stool's going to start to float. You're going to have incomplete digestion. So the purpose of bile is to help you break down fats and help you absorb fat-soluble vitamins. Vitamin A, to prevent night blindness, skin problems. Vitamin E for the heart. Vitamin D for bone pain. Vitamin K2 to prevent calcium from building up in the arteries. So all those fat-soluble vitamins are very important to be able to absorb and digest. And also, when you don't have enough bile, you have problems with just essential fatty acid deficiencies. Now, I don't know if you've ever heard of like omega-3 fats or omega-6 fats or DHA. These are all really healthy fats that you need for anti-inflammatory effects, for the heart, for cellular membranes, for the brain, for brain repair, for cellular repair. So basically, when you have your gallbladder out, chances are you're going to be deficient in bile. That is the side effect. It might not show up right away, but down the road, it might show up. So you no longer concentrate the bile. You get incomplete digestion of fat. You become deficient in fat-soluble vitamins. You'll get some bloating because without bile, you'll tend to bloat. And you'll get right shoulder pain sometimes because there's a nerve that comes right up through here and goes right up to the neck. Because what happens when, if you're not releasing the bile, there's possibly some scar tissue from the removal of the gallbladder or some irritation there. Because they never really corrected why you needed the gallbladder out in the first place. If you had stones, the question is, why did you get stones? They didn't correct that. Well, it's because you're deficient in bile in the first place, because you're going to develop stones when you don't have enough bile. So incomplete toxin elimination. So one purpose of bile is to eliminate toxins, so you can't release that. So now we get a buildup of toxins. And I also forgot one other function. The gallbladder is essential for helping the conversion of T4 to T3 to help your thyroid work better. So without a gallbladder, you might start having hypothyroid symptoms. And lastly, constipation, because bile helps lubricate the colon, all right? So now what do you do if you don't have a gallbladder and you have these symptoms? You need to be taking purified bile salts. Now, I put a link down below of something that I recommend called the gallbladder formula, because it not only has purified bile salts, but it has a lot of other stuff. It has enzymes for the pancreas. It has acidifiers for the stomach. It has stone root to help dissolve stones. It has a lot of other things just to improve that whole function. All right? So thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.